UV DTF printer uses UV inks for crystal labels. First, print on A film, then laminate B film on and tear off B film when you stick the labels. We can stick the labels on different items, such as glass, wood, metal, ceramic, and acrylics. Now, I will show you some UV DTF samples.